whenever we do a film that has like a big cast, we always like to put you guys to the test. But I was going to quiz you guys on how well you know your castmates, and it's always fun when it's an animated film because...
Because we've never met each other.
Yeah. So we always like to put everyone on the spot.
Okay.
And you're in a blessed position because you actually got to like work with everyone.
Oh, sure.
Whereas most people didn't meet until...
But not as long as when you are working on a set live action, because I would work with them for bursts. But we'll see how we get here.
So I've got random facts from the internet, so whether they're true or not is up for debate.
Perfect.
Okay, good. They're always, the internet's never wrong.
Never, never, never. Whose dream before becoming an actor was to become a soccer player?
I don't think it's Seth Rogen.
John Oliver?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
I was like, I don't think it's James Earl Jones.
Yeah.
That was when he was like three, though.
Yeah, I mean, it's like...
I think he gave up on
like
that.
Like, everyone wants to be a football player
in
the UK.
Sure, that's right. You want to be an astronaut also.
Who loves karaoke and their go-to song is Seal's Kiss from a Rose?
Chiwetel?
Keegan-Michael Key?
Seal's Kiss from a Rose, that's an interesting twist. Eichner? Billy Eichner?
Mm-mm.
No.
So, who else is in this film? Donald Glover.
I know.
Oh, hey, there we go,
It's a banger of
I would like to hear him sing.
Yeah, I was just going to say.
It is a good song.
Really?
No song goes harder than Kiss from a Rose.
No, but I'm surprised that he's not that extroverted when it comes to his singing. But okay, that's a good one to know. I will use that next time I see him.
Who did Nicki Minaj once describe as her hero?
Beyonce.
Me or Beyonce?
Beyonce. No, because that's different generation. Let's see. James Earl Jones? Somebody in the cast.
Sounds so surprised.
Sorry?
You sound so surprised.
I am.
You're like someone in my cast?
No, I'm saying, but generationally, she's older than most of the people in the cast. That I don't know who.
It's actually you.
Oh!
What, me?
Yeah.
Oh, did she? Oh, yeah, we had that exchange. Right? I forget exactly what you said. She Nicki Minaj has followed me on Instagram forever and has never liked a photo of mine until last night with a photo of me and Beyonce.
That's so funny. She's a comedy fan.
Yeah, she actually is.
I name dropped in a Nicki Minaj song.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so she's got a type.
She's all over the stuff. Who's contributed a word to the Oxford English Dictionary?
John Oliver on the show.
Beyonce.
Yes.
What was it?
Guess the word.
Bootylicious?
Bootylicious?
Yeah. Especially in the dictionary now. Yeah.
What's the definition?
I want the Merriam-Webster definition.
I think it's just the lyrics to the song.
What it is, yeah.
Who has described themselves as wildly punctual?
Me.
Yeah. Seth Rogen.
Yes.
Yes.
Is he always punctual on?
He is.
Okay. I am pretty punctual in general.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is that just a thing naturally, or...?
No, I'm working against stereotypes.
Are you someone that shows up to the airport exactly like 2 hours before?
No, airports I push it as much as humanly possible. To me, like an ideal airport experience is you almost missed your flight but didn't.
And finally, this is a bit of a bummer one to end on, but who's had a job planting cemetery flowers as one of their first jobs?
James Earl Jones? Seems like an old-timey job.
Chiwetel?
See, is it somebody who we didn't mention already?
So we have not mentioned them.
And it's in the cast, so somebody in the cast.
Mm-hmm.
Think
more on the villain side of
things. Chiwetel Ejiofor.
That side, though.
Florence Kasumba?
Mm-mm.
Who else is there? Keegan? Keegan. Oh, wow. Yeah. So that comedy's covering up a lot of pain.
All good comedy comes from a dark place.
Yeah, what a bummer of a job.
Yeah.
Keegan-Michael Key?
Yes.
Okay, good. It only took 5 guesses. Thank you.
And on that lovely note.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you
so much.
Very much.
Now that we've depressed
Have a great day.
You can only go up from here.